If you just switched to iPhone from Android, WhatsApp might be the most you want to transfer to your new device. The chat history, images, audios, and documents are so important, you can't afford to lose them. However, WhatsApp seems to only provide the option to export your chat history as an email attachment between platforms. Which is not so satisfactory, because you can't continue the chats that way. So, are there any better options? Is it possible to make it for free? Fortunately, there are several ways that have been proven to work. This video will show you a simple and intuitive one. Let's get started. At first, I tested some free options out there. Here I'd like to share the whole process with you guys. The first free method I tested is Google Drive, which doesn't require a computer. So I installed Google Drive app on both devices, then backed up the WhatsApp messages on the Android phone, made sure that it's to Google Drive. When completed, I headed to the Google Drive app on my Android and found the backup files. And then I opened the Google Drive app on my iPhone, signed in my Google account, trying to find the same backup files, but found nothing. There doesn't seem to be anything related to WhatsApp. So, the first free method failed at this point. Moving on, I then tried to restore WhatsApp backup from Android to iPhone using iTunes. Warning, please do not try this method unless you are willing to risk the data on your iPhone. So I backed up my WhatsApp data to the local disk this time, made sure the backup files could be found in the internal storage. Then backed up my iPhone to the computer using iTunes. And then I found the location of the iTunes backup folder. Once done, I plugged my Android phone in, found the WhatsApp folder, then opened the database, copied and pasted the most recent backup files to the iTunes backup, changed the file name following the FAQ here. Then I go ahead and duplicated the files from the WhatsApp backup to the iTunes backup. After all these are set up, I opened iTunes, connected my iPhone to the computer again, and then restored the forced backup to my iPhone, hoping to move the WhatsApp chats to it. Unfortunately, it didn't go so well. The iPhone seemed to get into an endless boot loop. I ended up restoring it to factory settings. In this moment, we know the second method not only don't work, it's quite destructive. That's why I gave you guys a warning at the very beginning. The reason for this is WhatsApp adopts an end-to-end encryption to protect your privacy. iOS and Android don't share the same protocol, so we'll need to find a way to decrypt the backup on iPhone so it could assimilate. Fortunately, iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer makes that possible. Here I'd like to show you how it works. I'll leave the link in the description below in case you want it to download. So once open it, go to the WhatsApp tab. Next, connect your Android phone to the computer. Enable USB debugging if prompted. Once recognize it, plug your iPhone in. Trust this computer if prompted. Once both devices are detected, go ahead and hit the transfer button. It's saying the WhatsApp data on your iPhone will be overwritten. There's no WhatsApp data on it yet, so we proceed. Here we can select an existing WhatsApp backup or create a new one like this. Once done, click Continue. It's now getting the data from the source phone. Okay, here comes the crucial part. By verifying the phone number, we are able to decrypt the backup. So we type in the phone number used to sign in the WhatsApp, then hit Verify. Make sure to turn off two-step verification for WhatsApp, then hit Continue. WhatsApp will send a verification code to this number. Once received, enter it right here, and then hit Verify to confirm. Once verified, iCareFone will be generating data that can be restored to your iPhone. Then WhatsApp will be signed out from the source device. What we are doing now is sign in the WhatsApp on the iPhone. Once done, click on Logged In to proceed. Now the restore process will begin. All your WhatsApp data, including chats, images, video and documents will be moved over to your iPhone. The time taken hinges on how big the backup is, and your iPhone will restart. Well done. Now it says transfer successful. Let's check it out. So there it is. Now you have all the WhatsApp data on your iPhone. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.